a touch short for Saar from Davis. Lestienne, good ball. And where's that going? It's going into the net. And with their first attack, Lion City Sailors have scored. Shoal Anouar celebrates. Pedro Porro was back there as well. And the lead belongs to the side from Singapore.
The goal scorer, you'll see at the bottom of your screen here, just comes off of the shoulder of Porro. Pedro Porro has one look, but is just unaware of his position. It is a decent ball in behind Porro. Between Porro and Vicario, it wasn't the cleanest of touches, but it was a good touch because it ends up in the back of the net.
Deeper delivery this time, Romero is attacking it. Madison will have another go from long range, and this time it's beaten away by the goalkeeper. Trying to get his eye in here, James Madison.
It's Henrique who steps out and clatters into Porro. Again, joining the midfield, quick free kicks on his in.
We know the combination and we know the outcome, although the flag is up against Heung-min Son. Saar, with purpose, into Kulusevski. Madison, it's another stop, and Kane, his second meaningful chance of the evening.
The result stays the same, just asking this group of players to arrest what is the deficit at the moment.
Oh, and Saar nearly got the game level. Fabulous. Spectacular effort.
Fabulous technique, Rob. The way that the ball set back from Harry Kane. Difficult technique. Really good effort. Unfortunate to graze the crossbar.
On to Son to take on his man. Davis, it's a good-looking delivery. And Kulusevski, it's kept out by the keeper. Good stop. It was straight at.
But just a lift by that little fraction that's going to make the difference.
Kulusevski nearly to Kane. Saar, is that a penalty? Yep. So Spurs get a penalty kick.
Yes, Perez on Saar. We've had two appeals earlier in the half, but right on the stroke of half-time.
Kane from the penalty spot looking for his first goal of pre-season. You wouldn't expect anything less. Obia tries to move it into Lo Celso. Miscommunication for Lion City Sailors. And Lo Celso's in. And there is Richarlison. Spurs from behind lead the game. And it's a first goal of pre-season for the number nine, Richarlison.
He was clinical. That will give his confidence a real boost. Lo Celso with the driving run, it takes two deflections before popping up for Richarlison, but his finish is clinical in the back of the net. He needed that, the team needed that.
Big smile on his face as he tucked that one away. He's worked really hard prior to pre-season to get himself in shape after injuries last season, Richarlison.
The fullbacks came in to make the extra midfield player, allowed Oliver Skip to make those forward runs. We saw on two or three occasions he was in the opponent's box for Richarlison.
He's in there again to pounce upon another error. It's two goals since half-time for Richarlison. It was a gift, really, for the Brazil international. And Spurs now lead Lion City Sailors by 3-1.
Lies on the mistake. You can see, long throw from Perisic. When the ball bounces, it has to be cleared. Try to attempt to head it back to the goalkeeper. Gives Richarlison the opportunity. And he's aware, he's bright. And the diving header gives him his second goal of the game.
Lo Celso, Perisic, Reguilon. Richarlison! Nearly had a 10-minute hat-trick.
Could have been three very quickly for Richarlison. Make things tick from a very central position.
Perisic, Lo Celso, clever, Perisic!
Should have scored, wonderful play with Lo Celso. Nice return. Chance to score, just pulls it agonisingly wide of the far post.
So Destiny Adogie score a fine header in the first friendly against West Ham. and Perisic nearly finds Richarlison. He'll stay forward, and the flag is up. Looked like it was Richarlison's hat-trick.
Yeah, as they push up, just left a foot or so offside. Good finish. Well, I've got to say, has looked as comfortable on the right side as we know he is off of the left.
He's done really well there, man of Solomon. Lo Celso, Richarlison! Flags up again. Had some offside goals last season, didn't he, Richarlison?
And we'll see it from this angle. Does the left back at the top of the screen play him on? Obviously no VAR. And from the angle that the assistant... Well, there are so many departments where you can see players adapting to the system that the manager wants. Porro or Royale in that right back position coming into the midfield.
Well, they're in. Solomon's hit the post. He's won it back again. Tanganga after the loose pass. Solomon. Lovely work. And Lo Celso should score, and does. Got one against West Ham.
It was a little bit scrappy in the build-up, but eventually Solomon, once again, has been bright off the right side, cuts it back towards Celso, but the inadvertently deflection is into his path. He steps onto it and fires home. And he has had a good second period. Or Perisic off the left. And that's what, as a manager, you want. You want to know that there's players who can come in and play the role, whoever it might be, in form.
Richarlison is in. Is this his moment? Very cool finish. You felt it was his day. You felt he'd get the three. It's a hat-trick for Richarlison in pre-season.
Two goals early at the start of the second half, but this is a quality finish in terms of his touches, holding the defender at bay, and then the confidence to flick the ball home in the manner that he has. It's a really confidence-boosting performance from Richarlison with his hat-trick. Brilliantly taken.
Then a couple of days later, off to Barcelona. Game won't be played at the Camp Nou as that stadium's being redeveloped. The full-time whistle, though, has gone here at the Singapore National Stadium. And Spurs pick up a first win of pre-season in the second game of it.